thought you could leave without saying goodbye?
I used to say I lived my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, May 20th. I'm Chase Bristow.
And I'm Callan Kermeens, and here's what's going on at BHS. Seniors, has someone made a difference for you while you've been going to school in Brownsburg? Before you graduate and continue on with your life, take a minute to let this person know. Through the Brownsburg Education Foundation, you can honor this teacher, bus driver, coach, aide, or other school employee with a golden apple for excellence, along with a personal note that you write to them and tell them how they have impacted you. See the posters in the Senior Academy or visit the Brownsburg Education Foundation website for more information or to place your order.
Would you like your prom pictures featured in the yearbook? If anyone has any clear, candid pictures from prom, please email them to tempoyearbook@brownsburg.k12.in.us or tweet them at BHS Yearbook by May 24th.
Any students taking forensics next year need to pick up their textbook from Mr. Friedman's room in A2310. Please do this over the next few days if you haven't already picked it up.
Yearbook distribution will begin this week at lunch and go by class. Seniors can pick theirs up on Monday and Tuesday, juniors on Wednesday, sophomores on Thursday, and freshmen on Friday. Just visit the yearbook table in the cafeteria. If you are absent on the day you're supposed to pick yours up, then you can retrieve it from the TV office after that day.
Your Best Buddies event will be this Tuesday, May 21st at Williams Park, starting at 6 p.m. There will be drinks and snacks, as well as games and an opportunity to spend time with your buddy. The high school club will also be meeting the two middle school Best Buddy groups there for the final Best Buddies event of the school year. For more information, see Mr. Hensley in A1402.
Tomorrow, Bulldogs for Life are playing a movie in Miss Nabio's room. They're watching a movie called I Lived on Parker Avenue. You are invited to join them and bring a friend.
The Guidance Department is posting job opportunities for students on a new page through the BHS Guidance website. New jobs are added frequently, and as the end of the year approaches, there are various opportunities for part-time or full-time positions. Just visit brownsburg.k12.in.us/student-jobs for more information.
Now here's Rice Moore for the second round of trick questions.
Last month on BHS TV, we asked a few students some trick questions. We asked them again to see how they fared this time around.
Plane crashes on the border between the United States and Canada. Where did they bury the survivors?
They're already dead.
In the United States.
Wherever they were born at?
They buried the survivors in Montreal.
They buried the people that's living in Montreal.
Yes, sir.
Underground.
They bury the survivors underground.
Oh, nah, they don't bury them because they survived.
On a race up a coconut tree, there's three animals, a monkey, a dog, and a cat. Which one of them gets the bananas first?
The monkey.
They gotta be the monkey because he got hands, so he gonna climb up there like real fast.
It's a coconut tree.
There's a house of cotton, a house of wool, and a house of wood, and they're all on fire. Which one do the ambulance put out first?
Probably like the house on wood, because it's wood and it's flammable. So it's gonna get like real like fiery like super fast.
The whole thing.
You said ambulance. It's not a fire truck.
Did you get any of the questions right? I'm Rice Moore, BHS TV.
Thanks, Rice. Hey, Chase. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
What do you call it?
A fish.
Alrighty, now it's time for sports. Hey, Rice, what do you have for us today?
Hey, guys. Tournament time is here for most of our spring athletes, and it was an exciting weekend. Let's get things started with the boys' track and field team, who had sectionals on Friday night. The Dogs put up an impressive 185 points and brought home the sectional title. In the field events, the Dogs had three sectional champions: Reese Thomas in the discus, Marcos Barbosa in the high jump, and Pierce Thomas in the long jump, who also set a school record. On the track, Pierce Thomas also won the 200, Hayden Deemer McKinney won the 400, and the 4x1 team of Pierce Thomas, Gavin Waltz, Andrew Tetrick, and Shai Sumter Bay finished first. Along with those winners, the Dog had several more athletes who qualified for the regional, which will be this Thursday at Lafayette Jefferson. Good luck. The varsity baseball team concluded its regular season on Friday night with a doubleheader against Fishers. In the first game, the Dogs won 4-3, and in the second, they fell 8-1. Carrington Cross, Ty Matthews, and Chris Clare had two hits each on the evening. The guys will take on Terre Haute South this Thursday night in sectional action. Good luck. The boys' golf team finished sixth in the 15-team West Lafayette Invitational at Campin, home of the Purdue Boilermakers. Jesse Mears and Kevin Almirage led the Bulldogs in scoring with an 82, followed by Weston Ogden with an 83. Cam Clipped and Luke Johnson rounded out the scoring. The girls' tennis team lost a close match in the sectional championship versus Avon, 3-2, which included two third-set tiebreaks. Congrats to the ladies on their accomplishments this season. And congrats to the unified track team for placing second in sectionals over the weekend. That's good enough for them to advance to the regionals this weekend. And good luck to the varsity softball team as they begin sectional play tonight against Terre Haute South. They will play the second game at Mooresville. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Rias. That's all we've got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day. And in case we don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Join us for Friday Fest at the Town Hall on the last day of school, Friday, May 31st from 4 to 8 p.m. to come and celebrate with us.
There will be music, games, food trucks, and fun, so come start your summer the right way.